to Cor, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids and Cor control systems. Business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Where?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Thank you.
This isn't good.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there!
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Thank you.
I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight. Someone in the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshal Bureau, Rip. Please. Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.